now, and I will let the Texas Trump to pass ahead of you.
Thank you.